Carnotaurus was first discovered in Argentina. The name means meat-eating bull. As if a regular bull wasn't bad enough.
This is where I congratulate you on your dinosaur rating. It's nice to know that someone else understands that evolutionary science is about winners and losers.
We are pleased to welcome Carnotaurus to the park.
The science division is always on the lookout for ways to improve our bottom line. Taking that contract was the smart choice. You've proved that. Thanks.